a massive terror module has been busted in Delhi. Three terrorists have been arrested by the Delhi police, and explosives and arms have been recovered from them. Sources in the Delhi police tell us that all the three were in touch with Yasin Bhatkal and they might have been linked to the Pune blast as well. Well, let me go across to Atir, who joins us on the phone line. Atir, tell us, how significant are these arrests and how did the Delhi police crack down on these terrorists? Where exactly did these arrests take place?
Well, as you know, Abu Jindal's interrogation has revealed some very significant information about the whereabouts of IM operatives who are active in India. He could reveal about the sleeper cells. So therefore, thereafter, Delhi Police Special Cell was developing this intelligence and then mounting surveillance on several, in several places, following which now this lead had yielded results and they were arrested three persons with huge quantity of explosives.
All right, Atir, tell us, how have they established the link to Yasin Bhatkal and what exactly is the police hoping to find out from these three individuals?
Well, this arrest is all the more significant because these people, the three modules which have been busted, are said to be linked with Pune blast in August. Mm. Remember, they were, blasted at multiple places in Pune in August. Thereafter, the Abu Jindal interrogation was also very useful in getting information and disconnection. We know that it has been established now that they were in touch with Yasin Bhatkal. The police has also seized certain documents, computer data, which suggests that he was in touch with him.
All right, Atir Khan, we'll leave it there for now. Thank you very much for joining us with that update.